You too, huh? Take care of yourself, buddy.
Poor pup. Okay, let's not back into the bear trap. That one. This time. No, build my own PC. It's not as hard as. I mean, I've built my own PC. This one that I'm streaming on, I built. Like, it was a budget build. It was like it's a mini case, sort of. Yeah. I forgot what is it. It's a mini something. But yeah, it was a budget build. I built this back in 2018. Micro ATX. That's what it is. Yeah, I built this back in like 2018. So it's fairly old at this point. But what I really honestly want to do is buy a pre-built for streaming and then keep this for editing and just probably just gut it and upgrade some parts. Oh, hey, we're back at the village. No, I mean, it's completely fine. Oh, here's a doghouse. No, it's completely fine. It was... When I first built it, it was... I mean, it was neat to kind of, like... Figure out like the ins and outs, kind of. So, I mean, it's. But I think now at this point, I rather will just get a pre-built now. It's something about this right now that does not seem right. What? Okay, well, it seems my instincts were correct. Holy shit. Come on, boys, one at a time.
Next.
Oh, you got back up. I forgot Leon doesn't get the dodge mechanic. You guys look terrifying. I was not expecting the tower to fall, and neither was I. I knew something felt off. You know, you've been playing survival horror games for a long time when just you instantly walk into an area and you can tell that something is gonna happen and something's off. And it's not like they made it obvious. It's just, you know, I wasn't expecting that. Also, more villagers are here. Hello. Howdy, man. Whoa, oh, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Game. That graphical hiccup there. Oh, I love the critical. I like how they took the critical headshot from like 2R and 3R and made it like slightly more graphic. Yeah, the camera is a bit wonky there with the door being open. Oh yeah, that's right. I could jump out this window, can't I? That's just one of those like typical like camera collision things. You wanna shut up? Hey.
Not bad, right?
Okay, so I'm wondering if that... There's probably some ready to ambush me underground too. Damn, Leon used the frickin' ladder like an actual human being. Sneeze again. Oh, this is like that underground area. I think that's supposed to lead into the church almost. Or not into the church, the little chapel building. Right. If they do an RFR, they need to definitely remove the Indesu fight. They should turn I got a feeling if they remade RE5, they would keep the Indesu fight, but I would actually not have it as, you know, sitting in one spot fighting it. Ooh. Creepy. Y'all been lighting it up in here? That, oh! Reaction time on that was... Yeesh. They expanded this, like, really well. Oh, sorry. Saddler literally is Shaft from Symphony of the Night. off foot stealth sequence where you have to avoid him, where you have to avoid him in a town. That could be a hit or miss thing depending on how that's executed. And stealth sections in games are already kind of like sort of frowned upon, even when it's done well. So that's a double-edged sword there. That is a huge skull.
Took care of her request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.
Ah, yes, I did. It seems like you got another one here. Oh, no, merchant tent. Merchant tip, a prudent choice. Sick of constantly running out of ammo. I've got a treat for you. The bolt thrower or something else, mate. Its bolts can be retrieved and reused, so you can keep shooting forever. Also, don't forget to buy the bolt recipe to turn your extra knives into well bolts. Never worry about ammo again. That's not all. You can affix bolts with attachable mines. Okay. So they basically made that better, that weapon better.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
I knew I could count on you.
The mine thrower was so bad in OG RE4. The mine thrower in RE4 wasn't bad. OG RE4 is like mine thrower wasn't bad. It served its purpose in certain areas. But in RE3 OG, it was practically f-ing useless. There was no point in picking that damn thing up. Can't kill the merchant. -5/10. You've taken my fun from me. Alright, what's this one? Dear friend of mine is gravely ill, and I'd very much like to treat him to some delicious vipers before they pass. Is there a snake charmer willing to lend a hand? Sell 3 vipers. I'll think about that. Par for the course. There it is.
A church. I made it.
Now the question is, will they let us go inside right away? They just go about their business. Bible. Yep, that's right. Bible. Hey, Vex. Uh-oh. Bible. Gonna have to buy a bigger case now. Don't mind me, just passing through. You know what?
Ahí está!
Shit. Here I thought I wanted to go back and view the graves. Bitch. Hey. Down. Wasn't there another one here? I do like they kind of spread this out a little bit, kind of. As far as like the gravestones, they don't feel all bunched up together. And they've kind of expanded this a little bit.
Under one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
Right. Ooh, what's this? What's all this now? Okay, hold on. So, oh, okay, so that must be locked. Just think Derek Simmons is in the background somewhere, most definitely. Ah, yes, the elegant headdress. Those treacherous twins should not be allowed to rest in peace for joining the evil cult. Won't someone, anyone, destroy those emblems engraved on their gravestones? Destroy the tombstone emblems. Search. The fuck? We're desecrating graves! I can dig it. Game, don't backseat me managing my items. RE0 route. I mean, I'm always, if there's anything I'm going to criticize that game for, it's inventory management. More so with things taking up inventory space that it shouldn't. Not so much the item box thing, because I didn't care for that. Or I didn't have too much issue with that. Ah, yes. Ah, yes, of course.
Let's hope for no more surprises.
Oh, there's Ashley, again. Keep her locked in the church until the appointed time. Okay, I need another small key for that. So I gotta go under for the lake. Gotta go back to the merchant. Honestly, what I could do, I don't know. I can only send weapons to storage. So no, I'm not gonna do that. Where's the, excuse me, where's the graves I gotta desecrate? Is it here? Oh, there it is. And, wait, you. Should be right, right? Yep. I guess I'm just like actually desecrating graves. Where's the other one? Oh, it's these two.
Okay.
I did all. I well, to the graves of those who weren't deserving. I apologize. All right, to the lake. Leon, for the love of God, just use the ladder. It's not going to hurt you to actually climb down the ladder. You action movie hero jackass. All right, go ahead and unlock that ahead of time. Lago.
¿Dónde estás? Ahí va eso.
You want to try it again? I'll give you one more chance. Alright, you wasted it. Oh, hold on. There we go. Did it take the Oh, I had the grenades in the shortcut. Okay, never mind. Looks interesting. Alrighty then. God damn. Okay, hold on. I have a look at that. Owie.
Must have slipped.
Yeah. Oh. That is gnarly. What the hell? Don't do that. Anybody else? One of them just melted. Oh, the one I just tore in half by an explosive barrel melted. Oh, more of you. Oh, holy. I'm guessing Sunday service is over?
Give me a break already.
Mm-hmm. Sir, friendly fire will not be tolerated. Try it. Okay, I'm guessing that's the path leading there. It's almost like they brought over like a part of like the minecart area and put it here. Okay, so I do have to climb over that. Sir, I'm just gonna do that right there. Nope, off he goes. Hopefully, whatever that is, I shot down, I can actually go and just retrieve that. It seems like I can. That kind of looks like a breakable wall. So I'm assuming that's going to be raised later. Also, I hear a lot of crows in one spot in the distance. Is it going to let me do it? Is it going to let me do the thing?
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
It's almost like we ran into somebody who could, you know, yesterday. Okay, more blue medallions. Quarry, fish farm. No. 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 No, no, no. Down. You're scaring the crows away. I need to see something. Can you still get flashed to death? Yes, they can. Oh, you love to see it. Except one still lives. Man, don't mind me. I'm just, you know, listening to the lovely, lovely sounds of that. I'm assuming that's going to be open later, because it, that and that. There's another one of those. So that's like the third one I've come across that I need to open. So wait, is the blue... Hold on. I wonder if I can shoot it with the gun here. There we go. I really want purple torches like that.
Something's bound to catch your eye.
Instead of letting your unused guns collect dust, why not sell them and spend extra cat out of what you need to use? Excuse me. You sell a weapon you've tuned up, you'll get almost all the expenses you put into it back. Man, that's what I call customer service.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
No way we're introducing the shooting gallery this early, right? And we got an elevator? All right. Oh, they put the hexagon in pieces. Oh, great. That's fantastic. Okay, so which way do you exactly want me to go for this? That seems like the right way to it. There's the castle. There it is. Oh, he's got no head. Or maybe. Fuck. Maybe. Vominos.
What the hell was that? Looks like there's something over there.
Yeah, another boat. That's the cabin we're probably gonna pass out in. There's the castle.
Damn, look at the size of that.
I'm surprised they didn't insert like some stupid Easter egg here of like some like cult member dancing in the background or something like that. Maybe you should get a job at Target. Maybe he shouldn't. This man's running his own hustle. He's doing perfectly fine. The boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Oh, so they turned this into like a whole ass thing where I gotta gather shit for the boat. All right, time to do the thing. Not that thing. This thing. Yes. But I sold those two snakes, right? Yeah, I did. Oh, that's
shit. God damn it.
Nice. Hey, it's moose head. Cow head. Oh, that's not good. Shut up. Oh, I've been spotted. Oh, they're shooting crossbow arrows. Ow. The fact that bullet straight to the temple did not kill you. Oh god. I am hurting. Nice. For all that time I was just taking hits, for the sake of taking hits, I could have did that. Saved me a lot of herbs. Submachine gun ammo.
Next.
I need you to sell. I'm guessing this goes around to wherever he's at. Or no, it's... Oh, no. Okay, no. This is where I fell through at. Shots, homie. There's a mine here.
One down.
I'm surprised they didn't hear that gunshot, by the way. I think out of the corner of my eye there was a blue medallion up there, so I'm gonna have to go get that. Oh! Sorry. There's the suplex! I don't think I have any greens to combine that with. Oh man, okay. Huh. I do need to keep an eye out for any, like, treasures around here. This one in front of me, actually. Trip mine. Okay, climb up there. Is there anything else down here, though? Doesn't look like it. That's two. A viper. Oh, it's two of you actually. Wait, did more of you just spawn? Okay, yep. Eat it. Now, I thought that there was a medallion here. It's over there. Man, she ate all of that fucking wall. It looked like I broke his legs.
Puedes
take a nap. Seriously, why don't I just shoot the lock? Is there a... There was a medallion in here, marked in here. Oh no, it's back over here.
This is what I'm talking about.
And before more spawn. Okay, where is... There it is.
That should do it.
I just need one more. So I'm gonna make one more stop at the merchant, save.
That's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Nice work. Wilden, what can I do you for? Perfect. You're a real professional. A deal well struck. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Actually, buy that laser sight now.
My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Information is a commodity these days. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate.
Look at this guy.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and easy work.
Actually, thank you for reminding me about that.
Molding a whip. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Wilden, what can I do you for?
I think I'm gonna keep everything else.
Come back anytime.
This is gonna be interesting to see how they treated this fight. Oh, that's it's the same fight. They don't give you time to react to that one.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Oh, and the boat has health.
You go.
Oh, oh boy.
You tough son of a bitch.
Oh, there goes the blood. Homie, you coughing up blood kind of early. Oh, we're gonna pass out on a... All right.